And we'll get a chance to see them on Tuesday for the Hawks opener in Salt Lake City. Kuryshev on the puck, feeds it over. Previer! And there's a penalty coming up. Oh, and some punches being thrown.
Oh, yeah. I was watching Previer come in on that great pass by Kuryshev, and man.
Wow, this got heated quick.
Yeah, it does. Kuryshev, when he saw it, he jumped right in there. And is that Dylan Peterson? He was all over it in the second period.
Yeah,
remember, Korchinski's over there in the corner. Korchinski's got
Dvorsky.
A couple of former first rounders.
And was that Bedard getting worked
yes,
over in front of the net?
It sure was.
Yeah. All that happened is Cremier was coming in with a pretty good shot. Let's take a look. Connor Bedard was in the middle of all this.
Okay, let's take a look. Bedard's got the puck right there, plays it off the boards. Now he's going. Oh, he took a whack from behind by Bolduc.
Oh, yeah.
And that's what happened. And he turned around and he said, enough of that. And Bolduc gave him a little bit of a whack right there.
Good for him.
We'll get a closer look at it right here. The one-on-one battle.
Oh, yeah.
And then they go down the ice.
Let's see.
So Bedard started with a little shove there, a little poke there on the back, and
ooh, he got him with a right too.
In came Reichel, in came Kuryshev. Previer was right there. The fans on their feet, everybody loving it. And you gotta defend yourself. You gotta back it up. He and Bolduc having a little battle at one end of the ice, leads to a little poke from the other, leads for a turn around and saying, let's go. Earlier in the game, Connor Bedard gets, there we go.
Ooh, there, yeah.
That was the very first part. Remember, that was the one that went off the netting.
And led to a power play, which it shouldn't have. But
led to a power play, shouldn't have, because they got a delay of game penalty shortly after that. But Bolduc's trying to make the St. Louis Blues and make an impression there. And
for sure, but you don't think Connor Bedard filed that one away for the end of the game? Of course he did.
Exactly.
So that explains what just happened.
Yep. Little cross-check in the ribs.